standard in GVHSS Kadiru. Here we are going to present an Airtel Marathon project titled Automatic Lighting System. The theme of this project is Energy Transportation. In large buildings like schools, auditorium, etc., we forget put off light and fans when we leave the room. This results in losing of large amount of electrical energy. As a solution for this problem, we have an innovative idea of installing automatic lighting system. The presence of people detected by using ultrasonic sensors which are placed on different locations. Whenever a person comes within the range, he will send a message to Arduino, Arduino sending message to glow the light. The main advantages of this system that we can reduce the wastage of money and electrical energy. Let's see how it works. Now there is no lights because there is no motions. When a person came near this, that time it will glow.
Now all the lights are off. When a person came in front of it, it will glow. Otherwise, it will off automatically.
Yes, we can reduce loss of electric energy. Thank you.